Kenzie, I don't want to hear it.
Look, I'm just saying, don't get your hopes up.
I know I'm right.
I wonder where...
I'm surprised Zinyak went back to the well and hid this inside a broken shillelagh again.
According to Matt's data, all of the submatrices are inside broken shillelaghs.
It makes no sense.
Zinyak's big on reuse.
I'm coming, Johnny. It was on this plane where Shawnee and I lost our best friend. Johnny Gat helped found the Saints originally, and Shawnee looked up to him ever since she joined. He sacrificed himself to save us. Now I want our friend back. Damn it, where's my powers?
Your powers only work in your simulation. You're on your own.
Fine. Well, I'm not letting that stop me. I'm coming, Johnny. That's why I get paid the big bucks! God, I hate these Morningstar assholes! President! Kinsey, the door won't open.
I don't understand.
Oh, is something the matter?
Oh, fuck you.
Poor Johnny is on the other side of that door. And you can't even muster the courage to open it. He's going to die. Alone. And none of his friends will even get to see the body to bury him.
Johnny, I let you down. I let us all down. We never should have ran. We should have stayed and fought, but we couldn't because... We couldn't because of me. And I know people say it's not my fault, but if the boss didn't have to protect me, you would be standing here right now. I'm so sorry, Johnny.
It wasn't your fault.
We left him to die.
He didn't save our lives so we could feel sorry for ourselves.
Yes, I hate to interrupt this touching moment, but we haven't even got to the best part of this plane ride.
Oh, fuck me.
I'm coming, Johnny! Fuck. Kinsey, what happened to Shandi?
I don't know. It's like she's... everywhere.
I gotta find her.
This should be entertaining.
Whoa, whoa, what the fuck's going on, Kinsey?
I don't... Boss? Boss, are you there?
Kinsey? Great. This can't be good. Nobody thinks these things.
Of course they do. Everyone always carries me through everything.
Shandi, that's not true. Shandi?
What the hell is going on here?
Hey, get off me!
Boss, are you there?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Hold on, why are you in a nightclub? What happened to the plane?
This is Shandi's nightmare, Kinsey. Trust me. This is where I'm supposed to be.
Cut it out!
Who's that?
I better get down there.
You're not going anywhere.
Use the stun gun.
Let her go, veteran child.
Yeah, like that. What happened?
Will someone tell me what's going on here?
You think you can take her from me?
Use the stun gun.
Thanks for the help.
Anytime. Shandi?
That is not Shandi.
Actually, Kinsey, yeah, this is.
No, something's screwed up. Shandi doesn't act like this. She has like one emotion. Pissed.
This girl needs a bowl fast.
It's fine. Just move on.
Not yet, my friends. I think veteran child deserves a second chance with our fair Jezebel. Maybe several chances.
That's a lot of veteran children.
Veteran child? How about plurals take singular construction?
Look, you know, is this really the time? Easy.
How are you gonna stop me now? You're not leaving this show.
Great. They only seem to make them multiply.
Because they aren't being deleted. Here, I'm hacking. There, the new gun is in.
This thing works.
You're here. Slamming that ass, leaving your face in the grass. You know, I don't take a blow.
much for- Maybe this time I'll stay dead. You're remarkably calm right now.
Hey, sometimes your exes try to kill you. What can you do, you know? You want a party?
No, this isn't me.
Shani, are you okay?
This is getting weird.
Get out.
What's her problem?
My problem? My problem is that I used to be you.
This isn't a born-again thing, is it?
No, she's future you.
Makes sense. So what happens to me?
What do you mean?
Look, Shandy, let's get out of...
No. I want to hear what I have to say to myself. What did you mean, what happens to me?
Well, evidently, I become a total frigid bitch, so I just wanted to know what's up.
Oh, you mean I stopped sitting around smoking drugs...